Solvete Omnes. Today we're looking at Book 5, Section 24 of Caesar's Gallic Wars. All right, so we're starting off. This is after the invasion of, the second invasion of Britain, and then they came back, and they are now going into winter quarters. All right, so we have Navigus Subductus, nice little abbot of Absolute here. So the ships having been led under, but this means the ships having been beached, so they're being brought up on the shore, and with the council, now it could be in plan here, but this is a council. With the council of the Gauls having been finished per octo, this is part of the whole Abel of Absolute down here. With the council of the Gauls having been finished at Sembrovia, because in that year Frumentum had proveterat, had grown more narrowly, adverb and its comparative. Angustus, so it's Angustius, comparative, had grown more narrowly in Gaul on account of drought. Nice little prep phrase. Coactus est. Now the question is, who is the subject? Of course, it's Caesar. He was forced different otherwise than in earlier years, but we say different than in earlier years. Okay? He was forced to place his army in winter quarters and to distribuere, nice little another infinitive here going with coactus est, to distribute the legiones, the legions, into many civitates, into many states. Ex quibus, now we're going to distribute, they're distributing the legions all out. Now I'm going to go ahead and move this up. If you guys need to move it up, that's fine. Oh shoot, sorry. And then we got here, ex quibus. Now, this is a connective relative with quibus, all right? It's referring back to the legions. So from them, or out of them, okay? He gave one legion to Gaius Fabius, the legatus. This is his title, okay? And it's dative. It's got the whole dative. This is an acquisition to Fabius. So from them, he gave one legion to be led among the Moroni, a tribe, okay, to Gaius Fabius. Now this is a gerundive going here, showing purpose. Make sure to go ahead and read about this in the grammar packet, which is Appendix 285, I believe. All right? So he gave to Gaius Fabius one legion to be led among the Moroni. Another he gave to Quintus Cicero, and this, of course, is Cicero's brother, the famous Cicero, to be led, understood, and left out among the Nervi. All right? And a third legion he gave to Lucius Roscius, dative, to be led among the Eusubi. The fourth one he ordered, now he's changing up the sentence structure a little bit, the fourth legion he ordered to winter in the Remi, among the Remi, we could say, okay, with Titus Labienus in the neighborhood, Confino, of the Trevi. Okay, genitive, good. And then Tres, he placed three legions among the Borovaci. All right, so he's putting all the legions, and we'll look on that map on page 80. Please look on that map on page 80 so you can see it. All right, and then placed that, oh shoot, sorry, we're still trying to get used to this new system here. Okay, and he placed three among the Borovaci. Okay, and then we have Ace Marcus. Okay, there we go. All right, I'm sorry, that's, you know, you can just always fast forward it here. That's the beauty of these videos, if I'm fumbling around here, I'm sorry. Okay, and then we have to go in here and find our verb. Okay, praefecit. So he placed in charge Marcus Crassus, okay, Marcus Crassus, the quaestor, and Lucius Minucius Placius, and Gaius Trebonius, and they are legati, that's their titles. He placed these guys in charge of them. And this takes the data of what you're in charge of. In English, we say in charge, we place someone in charge of something. They say they place them in charge to in Latin. Okay, if we're using the dative there. So that's a dative, special dative going with praefecit. Okay? And then what we got here next, we have, he sent, misit is way down here, and this is our verb here, misit. You have to read the whole sentence to get this. He sent unum legione, one legion, which recently, proxime, adverb, recently he had conscripted across the Po River. And he sent one legion, and he sent five cohorts among the Gibrones. Okay, so he sent a legion, so a legion and a half, whose greater part, and this is describing the people where they live, the greatest part, is between the Mosa and the Rhine River, who were under, and then Aaron is there as well, it's on the next line, sorry, who were under the power of Ambiorix and Catavolcus, who will appear, these guys will appear later. Alright, so he's sending all these guys out, alright, and distributing them. Keep going here, sorry. There we go. And then he, okay, and then we have here, we have to read the whole sentence again. Always read the whole sentence when you're going through this to make sure you get it. He ordered Eusit, Quintus Tertius Sabinus, these are your objects, and Lucius Aurunculeius Cotta, the legati, and these are their titles, to be in charge. Now, praefecit is to put someone in charge. Praesum is to be in charge. Order them to be in charge of these soldiers. Okay? And then, then ad hunc modum, distributus legionibus. I'd actually put a comma right there because this is a nice little ablative absolute. But we keep going here. Facilime in opia, fermentare, sese, medire, posse extimavit. Ah, we get to extimavit, our verb. Now we look here and we see these infinitives with sese. Oh, going with extimavit. So we're looking for indirect statements. So please make sure, mark that down. Statements. Okay, extimavit. He thought, so this is Caesar, thought that he could remedy. This is the opponent. He could remedy. And this is a weird word. Some of these verbs take datives. Some verbs take datives. And that's what we got here. Make sure to look it up in the grammar notes, in the grammar appendix. So he thought that he could remedy the lack, the inopia, the lack of grain. And this is actually going with grain. Very easily, facilime. And then we have an ad lib absolute. With his legions, legionibus distributis, having been distributed to this manner. Or we can say in this manner. It might be a little bit more colloquial. Make it more colloquial. Okay, good. And I'm going to keep fast. I'm going to just move it up here. And harem. Aquae harem, tamam omnia legione hibernia, praeter eam. Okay, we keep going, read the whole sentence. Lucio, Roscio, Paetisme. Okay, where's our verbs? I don't see them. Oh, here we go. All right. So the hibernia, okay, the winter quarters of all these legions, okay, the winter quarters of all these legions, genitive, except the one legion, except this legion, okay, which he had given, deterrent, to Lucius Roscius to be led into the most quiet and peaceful part. So all of them, so the winter quarters of all these legions, except this one, which he had given to this guy, were contained by 100 miles. Ablative. There we go. And so contained by 100 miles, saying they were all within 100 miles. Okay. He himself, ipse, meanwhile, until he cognoscens. Now the question is, why is this in the subjunctive? I will be asking a question tomorrow. So please look at that. Why is that in the subjunctive? So meanwhile, he himself, until he had learned, and they have an indirect statement, that the legions, coloctas, oh, what's going on here? Ooh, there's these are infinitives with the SA having been left out. So until he had learned that the legions had been placed and their winter quarters had been fortified, he decided to delay in Gaul. So Caesar himself decided, meanwhile, to delay in Gaul until he had learned that the legions had been placed and the winter quarters had been fortified. All right, make sure you figure out why that's in the subjunctive. I'll be asking questions about that tomorrow. Volete omnes, lingua latina est vita.